And welcome back to the program, folks. Now, the following is a story about a man and his desperation to set himself free.
Free from boredom. Free from this mundane life.
One area of checking where each girl brings something special to the job, where there are no universal guidelines. Personality is something every good checker develops on her own.
Before the day begins, the last thing I check is the most important.
Appearance means a lot on this job.
Thorough preparation is a mark of every good checker. When the day begins, Miss Jones is ready. Ready. Here is to keep that green.
There's something out there to set you free. Just tap my nose once. You'll see.
So he tapped that duck's nose. There was no other option. And he decided to keep himself busy while he waited for whatever was about to come. As you can see, folks, he certainly set himself free with the help of our good friend, the Strapless Brain. There he goes, people. If he shows up at your house, let him in. Try him on. Liberation is guaranteed.